or is it just me?
My heart's pounding out of my chest. My pulse is racing, not feeling very dizzy. Whoa!
Shh, now calm down. Just breathe. I know you're under a lot of pressure. Sherlock, Watson, I think I know someone you should talk to.
Yeah? Who?
Papa Joe? Chris Aquino? Boy Abunda?
No, silly. It's my cousin Vinny. Well, he and his wife run a little inn on the opposite side of town. And, well, it's the inn where the baby was born. Well, not actually the inn, but in their stable.
What? Why didn't you tell us this sooner?
Because all Vinny ever says is, if I knew then what I know now, and I never understood what he meant until now. After seeing all the evidence, it makes sense.
Wait a minute, don't jump to conclusions.
So how did we get in touch with this Vinny?
Time's running out. His royal Venus is probably blowing up his staff right now.
Sherlock and Watson.